You take your smartphone everywhere. Now, when paired with an inReach, it can take you anywhere and back. In this video, you'll learn how to pair the Earthmate app with your inReach using an Android device. To use this app with your inReach, make sure you set up an inReach account and activate your device. Once your inReach has been activated and set up, search for the Earthmate app in your App Store and download it to your phone or tablet. When you open the app, log in using your inReach account credentials. When you log in for the first time, the welcome screen will prompt you to download Maps. To download Maps in the future, tap the Layers icon to open the Manage Maps page. Tap Get Maps, and then select the region and maps you want to download. You can also select the maps you want to appear on the main map from the Manage Maps page, or press and hold a map to delete it. Let's pair your inReach device with your smartphone so you can get the most out of your Earthmate subscription. Make sure your inReach device is within 3 meters or 10 feet of your phone. Then, on your inReach device, select Settings, Bluetooth, Pair Device, and Pair Device again. In the Earthmate app, select Options, then Pair Device. Follow the instructions in the app to finish the pairing and setup process. Now, the devices will connect automatically when turned on and within range. Thanks for watching. Check out the other videos in this series to learn more about inReach.